summer in the Black Mountain Hills of Dakota lived a young boy named a Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran out with another guy, and he hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, he said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, but only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, but she called herself Liv, and everyone knew her as Nancy. Well, she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in and grinning a grin, said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Danny was hot, and he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Your match, you said, no, Doc, you know it's only a scratch. And I'll be better, Doc, I will be better as soon as I am able. So Rocky Raccoon, he fell back in his room, but only to find Gideon's Bible. And Gideon checked out, but he left in no doubt to help with